In today's episode of Coco Mbakia show that Abhiyan Pragya danced romantically. Abhi is surprised seeing Pragya smiling and ask about reason behind. Pragya ask Abhi about if he got anything about Nikhil and Abhi tell that he feel Nikhil and Tanu planning against her. Dadi tell Tanu that Abhi and Pragya looking cute while dancing. Tanu tell Dadi that Abhi will be off her forever as she is pregnant with her baby. Pragya then informs everyone about Tanu is faking as she is pregnant with Abhi baby. Pragya tells that Tanu must be pregnant but baby is not Abhi. Abhi gets shocked seeing Tanu DNA report. Both Tanu and Nikhil get shocked while Tanu trying manipulating Abhi for asking Pragya how can she tell that baby is not his. Abhi tells Pragya that he know Tanu baby of his but Pragya showed DNA report to him which prove Abhi is not Tanu baby father. Pragya tried to make Abhi believe that Tanu is lying and she is not pregnant of his baby. Tanu emotionally blackmailed Abhi by telling that Pragya does not want to unite them, so she is doing all this. Pragya wants Tanu to accept her crime and ask her to leave house as she is exposed now. Recap: Pragya taunts Tanu for not blaming on her marriage.